service and having the knowledge of other languages, Kurt. Do you use your Dutch and French very much in day-to-day life?
I do a lot of emailing with fans and people and friends and others can be from France, but I'm good.
Good. And tell us how you find adapting to British organs. The organ that you had yesterday is a big English romantic organ. The organ here in Winsbury, before it comes to Winsbury's, or in Cyprus, it seems to become known as Winsbury's. How do you find, for example, because it is so different, people don't know this from particular continental rules. Do you just use your toes as we're supposed to these days in Bath?
I do use my toes as well. I use my heels. Even in Bath, you should say Bath, you would like it. But I just do it because I think I feel comfortable with it. So I just do it.
Yes. And you're going to be playing the great Toccata in F by Bach's title. Yes. Will it be all toes or will it be an occasional bit of rhythm?
But would you be able to see that?
I'm sure. We won't miss anything.
Right.
Not a thing.
Well, I think I will be using my heels to do a little bit more. But in Toccata F and Bach, there is a pedal solo with no hands, only pedals. And as I remember, I think I only use my toes. But I'm afraid, well, I don't know for sure. I think I only use toes, yes, I think. Yeah, I do.
Yes,
I do. Oh, I do now. Yes, I do. I only use my toes, yes, sure.
And tell us something about the church that you're always of in Holland.
Well, I am the organist of the Dorps Kerk.
Dutch Reformed?
Dutch Reformed. And, well, it means the church of the village, literally, actually. It's not a big organ, but it's a nice, warm organ. The organ builder is the weaker, that means the wife, something like that. And it's a beautiful warm organ, and the organ is there now for almost 5 years. And I really enjoy it, I still do.
And is the congregation singing?